दिस इज मंथली चार्ट ऑफ गोल्ड एंड लास्ट वीडियो वी एक्सप्लेन दिस ट्रेंड लाइन व्हेन प्राइस मेड डबल बॉटम हेयर देन इट मेड दिस बुलिश मोमेंट रिट्रेसमेंट टू दिस ट्रेंड कैन अगेन टेस्ट दिस ट्रेंड लाइन नाउ व्हाट कैन हैपन इफ दिस ट्रेंड लाइन ब्रेक प्राइस विल रिटेस्ट दिस हॉरिजॉन्टल सपोर्ट विच हैज़ बीन टेस्टेड मेनी टाइम बिफोर This support is near 50% retracement of this entire trend. Where you will buy again? On breakout of this trend line, this will happen again. Fed premature tapering speculation. As long as price is trading above this trend line, it is bullish trend. Waiting for making new higher high. Because every central bank has said until they did not meet their inflation target, they will not start tapering. Till then, everyone will buy gold. This is daily chart. Price has made this parallel channel on daily chart. Lower trend line has been tested 3 times. On 4th attempt, it made this double bottom. Last week, price completed its 38% retracement of this trend and 61% retracement of this trend. It also touched this upper trend line of channel. Now we are in the middle of this trend ready to break out or reversal. Here we have two types of investor. First, buying gold for inflation and second, selling gold for Fed tapering. On weekly chart, we have already explain this trend line and horizontal support. On this daily chart, everything depends on this trend line. If it breaks, then double bottom and this breakout will immediately push the gold up to 1960 horizontal resistance. On this trend lines, bulls are taking profit and new sellers are taking entry. Because seller have low risk, high reward. This is their entry and this lower trend line is their TP near 1560. Now we will compare daily and H4 time frame together. On your left side we have daily chart with blue parallel channel. On right side you have H4 chart, yellow parallel channel. On both time frame price is testing upper trend line of channel together. On both time frame, buyer who bought here, now they are taking profit here with new seller. Now we will talk about H1 time frame where everyone taking entry in both direction and you are losing money as a beginner trader in the middle of the correction. Because these are weekly, daily and H4 candlestick which you are seeing as a correction on H1 time frame. Many of you have sold here and now you are buying here at the top. These two are the same resistance which we told you in our last video. Now this resistance has changed. If price make new higher high on H1 time frame and shooting star or inverted hammer candlestick on daily weekly chart, then 61% projection at 1854 is your next resistance. Now back again on daily chart. Since you cannot track forex market 24 hours, here we will tell you horizontal support and resistance where you can set your alert. If you are not watching your chart, TradingView will track the price for you. 1852 and 1854 are your resistance and 1765 and 1755 are your support for this week. There is possibility price making sideways correction between these two support and resistance then break out this trend line. So these two are your support and resistance for this entire month and upcoming weeks. This was multi time frame analysis of gold. We have covered monthly, daily, H4 and H1 time frame where trading decisions are made.